Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So, I just kind of wanted to play some Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Custom Ripoff, and I found this on Scratch. It's kind of childish. It's fun to look at Five Nights at Freddy's Ultimate Custom Ripoff. Anyway, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. Freddy and Foxy is just the same chick, but you can see the parts of her parts are really different. Then, with Freddy, maybe you want to play Bonnie and Sam. Sam is the chick. This dude looks exactly as it was in 5 minutes of Freddy's 2, but I don't know what I'm saying. In 5 minutes of Freddy's 2, I was a bit, oh hell. For some reason I just hate him, but well, in 31, maybe not too much. Sorry. It's like basically you just gotta keep the vent as well. And you'll show his face. Anyways, this dude just flashed the light in his face. I don't know why this guy can't be out of the way. This dude, the little guy, away from him. And the next page. Oh, yeah, these are fun. Basically, the smash and the slam dunk of the face. Old man consequences, yeah. This dude, I'm not that good at it, but it's easy to play. I can play it for the front one. I'm not sure. Death system. Anyway, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure it's. The wet floor sign. It's a wet floor sign. She got wet floor. She got wet sign phobia. This dude, yeah, he's pretty good. He keeps me good old presents. I have no idea how to wear it, but she does go in the room. He just doesn't care about that. This the 69 Chica, just a soldier, that's how it says. This is it. Please deposit 5 coins. Use it now. Keep the sound down. That's all. So I'm finding it. I guess that's it. I don't know how to avoid her. Like, this bitch, she bites her head off. This dude, you see him in the cameras in the chair, I have no idea how you avoid him. This dude just bumped his nose. Oh my god.
hell is this?